What interventions could you make in a society to organize, to have it become more humane? And actually, school is pretty much the best possible place, because that's everybody's got to go through it, and it's such a formative experience. And if kids at that point are allowed to be themselves, allowed to express themselves, which is a big part of Educate Together, but absolutely not allowed to disrespect others, encouraged to find common ground with people and to understand other people, that's about as good a, that's about the most effective way, I think, of bringing about positive social change. Now there are 5 primary schools in the Galway area, which are Educate Together, and so you have all these kids coming out who've been, had that amazing start in a great school like that, and they're, I mean, just one thing I can't stress enough is just, you know, how happy the kids are in the school, certainly that my kids are in, and those, it would just be, to me, a shame for those kids not to see through the full cycle of their state education within that ethos. Definitely enrich the educational environment of Galway to have an Educate Together secondary school. I think every effort should be made to make that happen.